Hey everybody, Alyssa Miller here, and I am getting excited for RSA 2022. We're going to be back in San Francisco, a little bit delayed, but we're going to be there, and I can't wait to see all your faces. This year, we're talking threat modeling. Threat modeling. Wait. That's when I say threat modeling, we probably think of a lot of these different things, right? You think of, you know, Stride over here and you maybe this pasta methodology thing down here, or we're thinking about maybe, you know, these DFD diagrams and all this stuff. And there's a lot involved in threat modeling, but what happens when we decide that, you know, we want to apply threat modeling in a DevOps world? More and more organizations are adopting DevOps. In fact, we're going after things like CI/CD, trying to make our development faster and faster. And going through all those frameworks and diagrams just doesn't work anymore, but there's hope. Threat modeling is such a crucial element that, you know what? We're gonna talk about a completely different way to address this in my session at RSA this year. We're going to talk about threat modeling. We're going back to basics, and we're going to leverage the Threat Modeling Manifesto, which was released in November of 2020. And we're going to talk about what's core at the heart of threat modeling. And then what if we took threat modeling and we simplified all those frameworks and things? We just made it plain language, just as plain language as, say, a user story. User stories are easy. They're really straightforward. So we're going to talk about how you put your threat modeling information into a user story, how you can then use that information to build simple YAML integrations that automate the rest of your pipeline, and show you how to fit threat modeling into your DevOps and CI/CD paradigms. So I hope you'll join me. I'm super excited to see you all there at RSA. Take care, and we'll see you in June.